So can I keep my equipment after I'm done in the military? No, but technically, yes, maybe. There's kind of an unspoken rule in the military where if you've been in for a long time and the equipment has been changing around, nobody's gonna say anything if you keep it. However, you do need to turn in your equipment when you're done, but you can buy pretty much any equipment you want legally on the open market.